This is a kneeling founder. So we're going to start in this kneeling position with our hands up overhead for the designated time. Chest out, shoulders back, core on. For the designated time, we'll move through to the second part of the movement. Hands behind, chest out, shoulders back. And we're kind of hovering over our knees there. Tricky movement. You've got to find the point that's right for you where you can balance and the core really has to switch on. Such a good move for stability. It's the kneeling founder.